there's a ton, some really, really fun concerts all semester. So please go on our website, music.sfsu.edu, and check out all sorts of free concerts you can come to. There's one really, really cool one. Ben, can I put you on the spot this week?
Absolutely, yes.
This is Ben, Dr. Sabi, an amazing composition faculty. He's got an incredible concert this week I'd love for him to tell you about.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, thank you. So same time, same place, but on Thursday, 7:30, we'll have an ensemble from Seoul, South Korea, Mommy Consult, to play music for us, and please come back. So Thursday at 7:30, and there will actually be two pieces on the program by myself. So.
Saturn to do a full sort of revolution to end up in the same spot as compared to Earth. Does anybody know how long it takes? Or a full time around the sun, basically. 29 and a bit years. This is something I did not know. So Saturn returns is sort of, it's a lot of things. Saturn, mythologically, meant a lot of things. It's known as sort of an Hermungian, you know, old uncle sort of figure. In mythology, but also this idea of sort of something returning brings a lot of things. It makes you think about what's happened in the last like 29 and a half years. Actually, the first time we did this at State, I was about 29 and a half, which is weird. So this is not so, a few years after that, but it's a symbol of both change and reflection on change and everything to come for the next 29 and a half years. So I want everybody, as you're listening to this beautiful piece, think about everything that has happened in the last 29 and a half years and reflect on that, and please enjoy this. Thank you so much for coming tonight. We really enjoy having you here, and our next concert is in November. Stay tuned. It's either November 9th or November 14th. We're still sorting that out, or both. Who knows? Let's see. But check the website, talk to your friends and family, and thank you for coming. Woo! Thank you.